city pushed into the national spotlight.
How does this happen?
And how do we prevent it from happening again?
A disaster, decades in the making.
It's of grave concern. I mean, like, what can you do without water?
As the crisis reaches its boiling point, ABC 57 News lead anchor Brian Conybeare investigates.
Benton Harbor is not Flint, correct?
What's in the water? The Benton Harbor water crisis. In ABC 57 News 30-minute special report, Monday at 5:30, only on ABC 57 News.